too injured after Iron Maiden plane gets damaged in Chile. Iron Maiden's famous Boeing 747 has been damaged at an airport in Santiago, Chile. On their website, the band explained that they hope their gigs in Argentina next week will go ahead as planned. While being towed, a steering pin in a tow truck fell out, meaning it collided with a ground tug as it tried to make a turn. Two of the ground tug operators were injured and had to be taken to hospital.